Alright. Best thing about having classes that end on noon on Thursday and going to GTL, you can be in the middle of Switzerland by 5 or 6 p.m. So before I even tell you more, just check out how we got here. Did a little bit of cliff jumping and deep water soloing. We also hiked up Harder Culm, which is this like really steep hike. It's like 3,000 feet of elevation change, and there's this really cool lookout up there. To explore St. Vitus Cave. Just like a lot of rivers and cool stuff running through there. So that was probably one of my favorite parts this weekend.